Hello there, I'm Yash Sarang from Rung Project Makers and I'm back with a new video. Today we are having a forklift, a mini forklift, which is controlled by Bluetooth. You can control this forklift with your mobile also. You need to download an application. So today we are going to talk on this particular. Okay, so first you need to install the application. Arduino Bluetooth RC car. Let's open it. Okay. First you need to start the Bluetooth. Okay. And in the car there is a button here that you need to start. So back into this mobile, first thing to do is pair the Bluetooth. Okay, go on the setting. This one. Password is 1, 2, 3, 4. Or it's 0000, depends. Okay. Right now it is paired. Okay. So as you can see, right now we paired this mobile with it, and from the setting you can connect your car. HC05. Okay, it says connected, and the red color symbol is changed to green. So right now it is connected with the forklift. Now we are going to run it. Turning. And then to up the fork. Okay. For that you need to change the setting on change touch and say okay. Now you need to reconnect it. Okay, thank you. If you want to know more about this particular project and how you're going to build this particular project with your own, then please comment in this video and please subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you.